That's me, Adam Fisher, star, super stud, and the father to Fritz Von Schnauzer. God, I love this picture. Life with Fritz started a couple of days, I believe, before Christmas of last year. I wasn't even supposed to have him. I had placed an order with a different dog, which hadn't come in yet and wasn't ready. So I said, what the hell, I'll check this critter out. Well, I fell right in love with him, and I scooped him up in a box, and I brought him home with me. That's him in a box, by the way. He's never forgiven me for that. When I brought Fritz home, he was terrified. The car ride home in the box, the new space, he was mortified. So I did what any loving new parent would do. I played dress up with him. Oh my God, look at that shirt. I made it. It says, my dad's famous, and it has a picture of me on there. How fantastic is that? So within the next couple of weeks, Fritz and I learned how to live with each other. We finally got a sleep schedule down, which was a nightmare. We came to the conclusion that Fritz does not like to be locked in a cage or any other room with a closed door. And we had the whole housebreaking thing down, which he was wonderful at. 2 weeks, no problems. Of course, when he stayed with my parents, it was a completely different story. They have Berber carpet. Who wouldn't shit on that? Yes, sirree. Life was good. Fritz even took himself to school and got an education that matters. Not like going to hair school. Oh, funny story. During his time in college, he acquired a taste for frogs and shit-stained underwear. Yeah, Fritz, I just told on you. The only regret that I have when raising Fritz is that I raised him as a positive puppy, meaning I never said no to him. So when he became sexually curious, no meant yes and yes meant no, just like every other man I meet off Grindr. Warning, the next couple of videos is going to show the pain that I had to endure with Fritz's sexual curiosity. Can we get Barbara Walters over here? I got a goddamn exclusive story.
Fritz, this doesn't feel right. This doesn't feel right. Fritz, we shouldn't do this.
Stop it, Fritz. Watch our movie. Our show is on. Ow! Quit hurting me! You're hurting me! Ow! Don't rape!
Sorry, folks. We got our thumbs up our ass.
Now, don't get me wrong. Fritz isn't a total tyrant. I mean, I have my own faults, too. I've always been considered straight, thin, gay, fat. A mixture of two different worlds. And I've made myself quite vocal on the matter with Fritz. When I do, he just gives me a blank stare like, oh my God, I live with you? Write this down. I have to get pool thin by Memorial Weekend. No more soda, only water and sleeping pills. Tons and tons of sleeping pills. I want to sleep this weight off. Read that back to me, Fritz. Read it back to me now. Fritz, it's time for Daddy to eat lunch. Let's look at the menus. But Daddy, don't forget about your diet.
Fuck off, Fritz.
I guess you could say Fritz and I have a love-hate relationship. But you know what? It works. I know every morning I will be awakened, not by an alarm clock, but by a schnauzer, jumping on my chest, licking my face, and saying, hey, what about me? It's time to play. Pay attention to me now. And he knows that no matter what he does, I will always love him. Always. He has brought so much love into my house in the last 6 months. So this Father's Day, I am so thankful to have him in my life. I love you, Fritz. Oh, shucks. I have the best way to end this movie. Dance party!
Shake, shake, Sinora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, work, work. Work, Sonora, work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora. I tell you, friends, I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Whoa. Shake, 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 Sonora, shake your body line. Whoa. Shake, 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 Sonora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time. You can talk about cha-cha, tango, waltz, or the rumba. Sonora's dance has no title. You jump in the saddle, hold on to the bridle. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay.